That film, The Clown, had a very good cast. There was Helmut Griem, who played the clown himself. Then Hanna Schygulla played his girlfriend, and Eva Maria Meineke played his mother. And Hans Christian Blech played Hanna Schygulla's father, who runs a small tobacconist shop. And Heinrich Böll came down a couple of times, and whenever Griem asked him advice, he used to say, "Look, this, for me, this is a bit old hat. Ask the director." And there was one occasion when we got quite friendly. Kate was there, as she always was on occasion, not all the time, but quite a lot of the time. And we got invited to dinner one day by Böll. And he said, come to dinner, we're celebrating. And I said, oh, lovely, where should we go? We decided a certain restaurant, you know. And then I said, what are we celebrating? And he said, my doctor is dead. And apparently his old doctor, the one who died, had said to him, for heart condition or whatever he suffered from, he said, no alcohol. And the new doctor had said, well, I don't know, I don't think we have to be quite as severe as all that, in moderation. And Böll said, well, what does that mean? And he said, well, let's say not more than a bottle a day. And Böll promptly produced one sort of 3-litre bottle of red wine. But he was a very nice man, Heinrich Böll, very nice man, as was Jasny.